Okay, now there are a lot of ways that I try to get rid of my boredom. So I'm going to give you some tips. No, not tips. Tips is the wrong word. I'm going to give you some gossip. I'm going to share my point of view with you. And then you get back to me and tell me what you feel about it. Okay? Look, most of us have to cook at some point of time. We have to. I mean, we don't have an option. If you enjoy cooking, great. If you don't enjoy cooking and it's become a boring routine exercise, why don't you try playing some really nice music, having a chilled glass of wine and cooking. It just makes it more interesting. Really, I'm telling you, it works. And or what you can do is add lots of salt in the food. The food is ruined. Husband sits on the dining table and says, what is this? And you say, galti ho gayi. And then he takes you out for dinner. Or you'll order in. Perfect. Or you can do one more thing. Don't bother making anything new. No, I'm serious. Don't make anything new. You know what you do? Get all the leftovers from the fridge, dump it together, add some more masala in it, garnish it beautifully with olives or cherry tomatoes or dhania or whatever. Present it beautifully, give it a really hot shot name. He won't even know what he's eating. At least you're happy and you've saved the trouble of cooking one evening. Try it. Maybe it's fun.